Greetings and a very warm welcome to all of you. This side Arushi Bhatt from Team Book Nerds, and here is a list of books that you shouldn't miss out on. The first book on our list is Commemorating India-Russia Relationship by Achala Molik. This book is analogous to the friendship that exists between India and Russia. Commemorating the 50th anniversary of the treaty that was signed between the two countries in 1971, this book also highlights the historical facts, cultural ties, and political understanding between the two nations, while also states the author's belief that two nations with different governance systems can coexist. Baby on Board is a non-fiction novel by Sonia Sahejwani Seni that is centered on the theme of tocophobia, that is, fear of childbirth. This book tries to solve all the queries that young couples and parents have. It clearly describes the struggle couples face during pregnancy and post that. This book also portrays the nervousness and excitement that comes with parenthood, while also tries to evade the phobia that couples face. The Blind Matriarch is a work of literary fiction by Namita Gokhale. With its plot set in the culturally vivid India, this book talks about the hardships, miseries, struggle, failures, successes and comebacks that we as a country have made while fighting coronavirus. Not just the hardships, this book also talks about themes of acceptance and resilience. All in all, this book provides a perfect set of dogmas for us to accept and adjust to this new normal. The Ultimate Desire by Prabjot K. Seni is a work of fiction that tells us how basic human values are mostly undervalued. This book is a collection of short stories that range from empathy towards animals to various kinds of abuses to perception of beauty to teenage life, heartaches and heartbreaks, to intimacy, and to all those mistakes that we tend to make. In the end, this book tells us all to love ourselves and pamper ourselves with all the love and care. The book Moramba by Urmila Bilgi is a work of juvenile fiction that quite perfectly fits in the present-day scenario by raising awareness about environment protection. In this book, a young girl tries to save a mango tree with which she had an 8-year-old acquaintance. The protagonist is stuck between choosing to protect nature and obeying adults. This is a must read in order to find out how Avni tries to resolve this issue. This book, Love's Lost by Saurabh Mukherjee, is a work of fiction that encloses 5 stories that will take you for a ride into the various shades that a love story offers. Be it the glow of mature relationships, or the glamour of young love, or heartaches and heartbreaks, or the insecurities that come with love, this book cradles every feeling that comes as a free gift with love. So, book nerds, this was the book recommendation video for this month. Do comment below your favorite book from this collection. Until then, keep smiling and take care.